What?
My lords, we come from the future to warn you about it. The Charmed Ones are going to get the Hollow at the same time Billy and Christy will.
Which means we've got to get to it before they do this time.
Get out of here!
I don't understand. How could this happen?
Billy projected us here.
By focusing on you.
Pitch.
Ring!
How could you?
Christy, please. It's over. Just come home.
Did anything change that wasn't supposed to?
Nope. I got my powers back.
I see that.
Now where's Billy?
She used her own power to get back.
But she at least tried to help out, right? I mean, tried to make amends at least.
Yeah.
Okay, hang on a second. You're not gonna take him away again, right?
No. This is the way the battle was supposed to end all along. And it's over. Congratulations.
Hi there.
Yay!
Did we miss anything?
No. Well, we changed the past to fix the future and save the present. That's all.
What's that?
Yeah, if you haven't figured it out by now, you probably won't.
Oh, it doesn't matter, just as long as everything's back to the way it's supposed to be.
It will be if you get us back. I mean, otherwise,
How are we gonna get them back?
Oh, I can take care of that.
Yeah, but how will you know when to take them back to?
Oh, the ring will, if I can ever get it back.
Just make sure you return them just before they were taken. That way they won't remember anything.
Oh, no, you don't do that. I mean, there's so many things, wonderful things, that I just don't want to forget, you know.
There's just as much I don't ever want to know. Like what happened to Prue. Victor told me.
Oh, Mom.
That's all right. I know everything happens for a reason. I believe that. I also know that when one door closes, another one opens.
Thank you for coming by.
Anytime.
Tell me we have to go fight a demon.
No, I don't think we'll have to do that anytime soon.
What's with the book?
Well, I think we should write everything down. Everything that happened, everything we want future generations to know, so that we can pass it down, just like it was passed down to us.